Hospital has accommodation for 200 patients.
He likes playing jokes on his classmates.
They will go to the zoo or play volleyball.
They will go to the zoo or play volleyball.
This is not an issue of the utmost importance.
这不是一个很重要的问题.
Father walks to his office every morning.
爸爸每天早上走路去上班。
他认为自己懂得什么是生活。
She esteemed that she knew what life was.
他认为自己懂得什么是生活。
If possible, she wants to go with us.
可能的话，他想跟我们一起去。
We determined to go to the railway station at once.
我们决定立刻去火车站。The
little boy can count up to 1,000.
这个小男孩能够数到1,000。
不论你在哪里，我都会想念你。不论你在哪里，我都会想念你。Wherever
you are, I will miss you.
不论你在哪里，我都会想念你。别都挤在一块儿，分开坐吧。别都挤在一块儿，分开坐吧。
Don't all sit together, spread yourselves out.
别都挤在一块儿，分开坐吧。别哭，你现在已经是大男孩了。别哭，你现在已经是大男孩了。Don't
cry, you are a big boy now.
别哭，你现在已经是大男孩了。Some
people tackle the difficult jobs first.
有的人爱先做难做的工作。The
little boy ran off to get his brother. 这个小男孩跑去找他的哥哥。
他为我切了几块很好的鸡肉。
他为我切了几块很好的鸡肉。
He carved me some very nice pieces of chicken.
他为我切了几块很好的鸡肉。
听到脚步声，就知道他回来了。
听到脚步声，就知道他回来了。
Footsteps announced his return.
听到脚步声，就知道他回来了。
The road bridge is now open to traffic.
这座公路桥现在开放通行。
These films are suitable for adults only.
这些电影只适宜成人观看。
这封信只用一张纸写成。
这封信只用一张纸写成。
The letter was written on a single sheet of paper.
这封信只用一张纸写成。
I'm just going to check in these books at the library.
我要去图书馆还这些书。
这些电影只适宜成人观看。
这些电影只适宜成人观看。